having their bodies support more. They all sing great and they play piano, Academy of Music Performance and Line. So music is our forte.
Yes.
And so we want their bodies to also support how well they sing and mimic that, or not mimic, but match that. So we're working on shoulders back and up, right? Remember, let your heart or your light shine. Or since they can't see light, I tried to translate it to warmth. So if warmth is emanating from your heart, make sure it shines out towards the audience instead of the floor. So can you stand up really tall and put your arms out like an airplane? And I'm teaching them a regular kind of dance warm-up if they were in a dance class. So that when they go to a dance class, you guys are good to go. And here we go. Cool. So we're gonna reach right and reach left. Reach right and left. Paint a big rainbow with your left hand up and reach to the right wall. Right, 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 right. And have a flat back like a tabletop and reach to the wall. And rise up. And down, don't be a knee. So your nose is to your right knee. And your left down. And straight in. And keep on the mat going. If you need a mat, reach to the wall between. Take it up, take it, 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 take